We by 2-0 win over Crotone. Lazio will be aiming to give fans yet another reason for celebration when they take on Udinese at their Stadio Olimpico. The Bianco-Esti recorded 3 wins in the previous 4 league fixtures, and, no doubt, the atmosphere in the home team's dressing room is great ahead of Sunday's clash. Sergei Milinovic-Savic is quarantined, while Prota and Lulic remain in the recovery room. The Zabret, on the other hand, recorded a morale-boosting win over Genoa thanks to Rodrigo Di Paola's goal. Udinese are eyeing their 3rd consecutive clean sheet in the Serie A, but preventing Lazio attackers from scoring is easier said than done. Ciro Immobile has found his goal-scoring touch of late, and the experienced attacker is likely to prove a handful for the opposition defenders. Wallace is the only absentee in the away team ahead of the trip to Rome.